foothold on the planet Valakka. However, the Arachnids are building up for an assault. Troopers are going in with the next wave to defend what's rightfully ours.
Crimson 1 is to fire. Whoa. Intelligence reports this sector.
This is a nice position to defend, at least.
Don't let it fall.
It's a really nice position to defend. We gotta. We're kind of worried about this right here, but.
And over there as well. Spawning disabled.
All right. They plugged the hole. I think we're good. I've played Aliens Fireteam Elite. I've never played Colonial Marines, though. I own it. But there was a funny thing. They had some fan digging through the code. And there was like a comma that was out of place in the code and fixed the crappy AI. I'm actually going to show up, or we just sort of... I see the timer now.
Stims. I deployed them right over here. Wow, nobody put any ammo down.
Yeah, I think we're gonna be hurting for ammo. I'm gonna start off with my pistol, otherwise I'm probably just gonna suck it all up. I'm over here. Oh, they're over there. Oh, they deployed, they built a, oh, he's shooting. A twin cannon?
Yeah, MG.
Oh, shoot. Repair either.
I'd have to do it at the end.
Get back in the base, quit screwing around.
Wave destroyed. Excellent work, Brimstone One. Check your ammo and make sure the base is repaired.
Check your ammo? What does that mean? We have no ammo. Hey, how do I get back inside? Oh, hang on.
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Yeah, the doors are permanently locked.
Move it, move it. 10 seconds till the bugs arrive.
I'm gonna be out of ammo.
Someone deployed an ammo box.
Be advised, a new wave of bugs are amassing to attack your position. Pyre out.
If you can get to this spot, oh, I just marked.
I don't see it.
See that green marker to your left?
Yeah.
Head to that.
Now where the hole is? I see it now. Yep, thank you.
The base is under attack.
Did somebody build an ammo crate?
Yes, they did.
Nice. Where's the booster? Oh, God. I self-heal. That is actually what my ranger ability does, that I wasn't sure what it did. That's what it does.
Well, I mean, you can get a whole bunch. I got enough box.
Oh, I can't repair. Alright.
And besides, you can always heal other people, too. And you actually get points for that.
Brimstone 1, sensors are indicating the wave has been exterminated. Repair the base in preparation for the next assault.
This is cool. I was able to get in on top of this MG net.
Move it, 10 seconds till the bugs arrive.
Don't have enough for that.
This is Pyre. Sensors are indicating the bugs are regrouping and sending out a new wave.
Arachnids, 50% speed.
They're by you.
Not that many though.
Didn't let there's more now. Backing up. This thing's gonna blow. Hurt.
The base is under attack and needs to fire. The HQ is under
attack. Time to get dead, bugs. We have one of the nasty fire ones coming in. Can't place it. 2,000. We already don't have enough. Dang, man. Can we repair this one?
Troopers, you have 10 seconds to get that base online. Heads up, troopers. A new wave of bugs is on their way to your position. Over.
You're going to deliver stims all around? Oh. East? Southeast? Got a dead trooper. A well-timed grenade. Where are the generators? I see him. Oh, that's the starport. Oh, they're coming in northwest. Crap. No ammo?
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
All I got's a pistol, but it... You see where the objective is?
Yeah, I just marked it.
Where?
South-southwest.
I don't see anything south-southwest.
Hit tab and you'll see. Tab brings up the map.
The wave has been eradicated.
Alright, one of our team members.
Take a breather and rebuild for the next wave.
Oh, they just...
A new wave of arachnids are on their way. On the bounce.
Great. Just trying to build an extra one. They're coming in. You guys okay out there? What the heck? Got a lag or... Why would you... this. What? I think there's some kind of lag going on because I keep getting thrown back to the middle. From where? There's nothing there. I just got killed by an invisible bug?
Yeah, I did too.
Got a tiger. Oh, finally dead? No, he's not. Now he is. Sure, there's nothing that we should leave it open.
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Oh, wow. We got somebody down. I don't know where. It looks like someone's gonna go grab them, though.
Fleet signal booster has been set. Secure the location around the booster.
Alright, we're still working on repair the generator, too, right? Go, go, go.
We're not going to get the repair of the generator. 26 seconds.
The base is under attack in the southern quadrant.
Oh, shoot!
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Thing is hard to kill.
Okay,
God, those are some nasty bugs. Wow. Really tore us a new one. Where'd it go? Okay.
Brimstone 1, sensors are indicating the wave has been exterminated. Repair the base in preparation for the next assault. Troopers, you have 10 seconds to get that base online.
Yes, ma'am. This part I don't understand, but okay.
This is Pyre. Sensors are indicating the bugs are regrouping and sending out a new wave.
Yeah. crap. Oh, you put the last 100 in there, huh? No need to waste them. Screw it. Come on. I'm dead outside the base. If you can get me, it's clear now. Sort of clear.
The base is under attack.
Oh, never mind. It's not safe. Oh, never mind. It's safe.
Did it. Great work, Brimstone 1. Take a breather and rebuild for the next wave.
Not much. Come on, get up there. Oh God.
Attack.
This is a mess. I have nothing now.
The Horde has taken over this sector. Any surviving ground units, fall back.
Get back in the fight.
Brimstone 1, we have your location. Stand by for extraction.
Oh, shoot.
It looks a little crowded down there. Vulture 1 is inbound for extraction.
That little medical dart gun, really useful. Instant reload.
I'm so dead. I have no ammo. I have had no ammo.
Yeah.
Only me and one other person extracted.
Yeah.
Wow.
Work mode is actually pretty fun.
Yeah. I think just people have to get out of their old habits of what they build and stuff. I think because we just kept failing with our build. Over and it almost wow, almost 2 ranks from that. We were number 1 squad, too.